Here's the pitch from Hensley, and it's crushed. Deep left field. Back is Kieschnick at the fence, and he can't get it because it's gone. A two-run home run for Pat Kivlehan to left field. His sixth of the year, and the Rainiers make it a 3-0 lead. Pat Kivlehan turned on that one and nailed it to left field. It barely got out of here, but it did get out of here. The left fielder Kieschnick gave the leaping try at the fence. The ball hit the reader board that is right above the left field fence.